Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Jitendra Pandey and today we are going to discuss about security of POS system. The point of sale or POS is a place where a retail transaction occurs and the merchant calculates the amount owed by the customer, indicates the amount, prepares an invoice for the customer and indicates the options for the customer to make payment. It is also the point at which a customer makes a payment to the merchant in exchange of goods or after provision of a service. After receiving the payment, the merchant issues a receipt for the transaction, which is usually printed but is increasingly being dispensed with by sending it electronically. Point of sales systems consist of hardware as well as software that tells the hardware what to do with the information it captures. When customers use a credit or debit card at a POS system, the information stored on the magnetic strip of a card is collected and processed by the attached device. The data stored on the magnetic strip is referred to as track 1 and track 2 data. Track 1 data is information associated with the actual account and it includes items such as cardholder's name as well as account number. Track 2 data contains information such as credit card number and expiration date. Threats to POS systems. Skimming. Skimming is an electronic method of capturing a victim's personal information used by identity thieves. The skimmer is a small device that scans a credit or debit card and stores the information contained in the magnetic strip. Skimming can take place during a legitimate transaction at a business. POS malware. Point of sale malware is a type of malicious software that is used by cyber criminals to target point of sale terminals with the intent to obtain credit card and debit card information by reading the device memory from the retail checkout point of sale system. Owners and operators of POS systems should follow best practices to increase the security of POS systems and prevent unauthorized access. Best practices for organization and service providers. Keep all POS systems regularly updated, including POS application software. It is suggested to continuously update the antivirus program for it to be effective on a POS network. Firewalls should be utilized to protect POS systems from outside attacks. A firewall can prevent unauthorized access to or from a private network by screening out traffic from hackers, viruses, worms, or other types of malware specifically designed to compromise a POS system. Apply access control list on the router configuration to limit unauthorized traffic to POS devices. Cyber criminals can exploit remote access configurations on POS systems to gain access to these networks. To prevent unauthorized access of the POS system, disallow remote access to the POS network at all times. Organizations and merchants providing POS services should review all system logs for any strange or unexplained activity on a regular basis. Encrypt transmission on cardholders' data across open public network. Best practices for merchants. Keep all POS systems regularly updated, including POS application software. Organizations and merchants providing POS services should review all system logs for any strange or unexplained activity on a regular basis. Locking out accounts after n number of incorrect login attempts. POS systems should not be used for general internet access by retailers. All POS device owners should change passwords to their POS systems on a regular basis using unique account names and complex passwords. Merchants should ensure that all their Wi-Fi and internet connections are secure. Merchants may use a network name that is extremely generic but unique, keeping the network simple and inconspicuous. In addition, Merchants may modulate the signal strength of their Wi-Fi network so that it does not extend too far from the area of use or shop or building. Ensure that no electronic or magnetic devices are attached with POS system. Enter the PIN numbers in a secret manner. Merchants should always purchase POS systems from reputable dealers. If any suspected transactions are observed, contact the service provider or bank immediately. I hope these tips will be useful for you. Thank you very much.